Madison College interim provost, Dr. Beth Giles-Klinker, can now add cross the word interim off her business cards. Today, the college named her as the permanent provost. She had been interim for the last academic year and was one of three finalists for the position. The provost leads the strategic direction of the college's academic affairs.